our universe is controlled and explained by the laws of physics. And one of these laws tells us that brain waves can't control objects because they're neither strong nor far-reaching enough to influence anything outside of our skulls. Probably the closest thing to telekinesis that science can explain is the use of thoughts to control.